SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add someone to a group message on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to add someone to an existing group message on your iPhone, then it's possible to do so. However, everyone that's in the group message needs to be using iMessage, which means that they'll need an Apple device, and there need to be at least 3 members in the group message before you can add someone. So with that in mind, to add someone to an iPhone group message, you need to open the Messages app. You can then select the group message that you want to add someone to, and then you can tap the name of the group message at the top of the screen. Now you're going to look for this little card that shows the number of people that are currently in the message. Then you're going to tap on that, and then you can select the Add Contact button under the list of current members. Now you just need to type in the name of the person that you want to add, or you can tap the plus button and search for people that way. Then you just need to choose the contact to add to the message. And then once you're finished, you can tap the done button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you'll see that that person has been added to the group message. So you can go back to the message window and then you can send a message which will now include the member that you just added.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.